Alright. Guess we're going in. Okay, let's dig our way in. So far, I'm digging this case. Look at it all. The finest things fish from the bottom of Lake Monster. A bowling ball, a teddy bear, and oh look, a knocked over lamp. Speaks for itself, really. Yes, there are no cameras on display here. Stay strong, guys. Someone will fish one up someday. Okay, so no cameras. A bowling ball. What kind of bait do you think they use to catch this? Pins? A photo of Bigfoot. That's the picture I took. Wait, you've met Bigfoot? It's fake. Can you introduce me? Sure. A cup. It says the Holy Grail, genuine article, number 3,423 from a limited run of 5,000. Genuine indeed. A strange-looking lamp with the lid removed. A recording. The genie is not in right now. Please leave your wish after the beep. Beep. Dooley says, I wish I didn't have to go back to work after this trip. Oh, that's why he's wishing. Okay. I wonder if this is a real genie's lamp. And if so, where's the genie? That stray magic might explain the sandstorm outside. We should look around. Something that powerful could cause a lot of trouble. We better have a look around for it. Okay. We need to look around. I get it. Hey, this looks like that camp counselor I'm at. That was Nigel, in a disguise. Oh yeah, boy is it convincing. License plate? An ominous license plate. C4NT5W... Bleep swim? Oh, can't swim? Can't swim. Okay, automatically, oh, never mind. Where my mind automatically goes. Okay, fish. Wow, a two-headed fish. I can see the stitch lines. A two-headed fish that can stitch. Even more impressive. A sword. This claims to be Excalibur. Give me a look. Huh, I can't get it out. So none of these boxes we can look at. Or stands. I guess these are stands. They look like they were all on boxes. Bird skeleton. Reminds me of the time I picked museum locks with some of these. A teddy? This guy is starting to make me nervous. A skull. That's a pretty ominous looking skull. Yeah, but it's off screen, so we shouldn't pay any attention to it. It's only partly off screen. Okay, we've got a visitor. Wait, how did I get here? Was I fished out of the lake? Of course not, Dooley. Ha, huh, I had you going there for a second, thinking I was fished out of a lake. You did, didn't you? But seriously, I wasn't, right? Let's talk to the visitor. Vivian, look at all this stuff. I don't think you're meant to take photos. It says so right there on the sign. What are you, the police? Yes, actually. Oh, I thought your son was just up for Halloween. We're the same age, and it's the wrong time of year. Yeah, I guess I'm sorry. Don't be. I'm very flattered, Dooley says. Okay. Says we need to look. He kept saying we need to look around. But, I'm not supposed to be doing any pixel hunting, am I? So we can't go any further in. Hmm. It's our photo. I don't think we should mess with this again. Let's try to find the genie instead before it causes more trouble. Alright, try to find the genie. Excalibur! Okay, so we need to find a genie. See a genie around? Just checking everything. Not sure where a genie can hide. Oh! There's a genie and a tourist. Ash. Ash the genie. Look at the jawline on this fella. You're gorgeous, debonair, suave. I was going to say blue. How shallow to only notice the color of my skin. No, it's not so common around here. Where I am from, everyone is blue. Pink faces like you would be odd. But I have the decency to not make a thing of it. Sorry. So you're the missing genie? Yeah, I was minding my own business, drying out some soaked delicates from my lamp's skinny dip in your lake, when this man gives me an unsolicited rubbing. Now I'm stuck with him until he makes three wishes. Usual fare. No extra wishes. Nuclear wars are off the table. No naughty stuff. I thought I escaped this life, but I'm stuck with him until he's washed out. Then whoever finds me next gets a go. I wish I knew a way to break this cycle and get home to my family. People running around the state with wishes seem dangerous. Maybe we can get this genie home. Dooley says, and maybe we can get them home while we're at it. I just said that. Good, because, you know, getting wishes off the streets of TL would be a good thing. I'm surprised you're so against it. Dooley, I'm not against it. I suggested it. Okay, I won't force your arm. I just think it'd be safer for the city if we helped. And nice to get them home. Where are you from? I'm from the dreams of ancient men, a place of incompatible delights and sights. You don't know, do you? Nah, left when I was a kid. How would you get home? I don't know. I've never gotten back. All I know is that I've got to be free of this guy's wishes first. I'm sorry they can't give you better guidance, but wishes are my realm. For guidance, you need something like a spirit quest. Spirit quest? Yeah, high-intensity journey into the wilderness. High intensity? Like, high energy. People usually mix up a powerful concoction to help them get in the right mindset. I don't know much more, to be honest. Not my kind of thing, but maybe somebody wise can guide you? Wiser? Fine. I'll do what I can, but I'm not promising anything. If you need to ask me anything else, you know where to find me. Beside Master... wherever Master here goes. Guten Abend, mein Freund. Good evening. Hello, friend. What a glorious evening. As a child, I'd sit out in the evenings like this and think. And think what? I just think. You know, thoughts. Who's your friend? This is my good luck charm, my ace in the hole, a third phrase meaning they are good for me to have. With them, I will surely find the best piece of lake junk that has ever been found. Then I'll be on the cover of Lake Junk Monthly. That will undoubtedly lead to a dazzling array of talk show panels and book signings. Not my books, of course. I've not written one. I'll just sign random books. After that, what could life possibly hold for me? I'll grow jaded and weary and travel the world looking for the next lake to fish in, the next piece of junk to find, always hoping to relive past glories. In the end, my mania will overshadow the original find and will become solely what I'm known for, or so I can hope. What brings you to the desert? Well, I'll tell you a story, shall I? I came here to fish something up from your lake and put it in the museum here. Is that the end of your story? Yes. Didn't you like it? It was certainly to the point. What are some random likes and dislikes? For no reason. None at all. I don't like being hungry or being too warm, and I am allergic to ants. They make me itchy. Oh, I know where ants are. On the other hand, I enjoy forcing mystical beings into helping me fish junk to a better standard than I'd otherwise achieve. This has been a good conversation. Thanks for having it. Auf Wiedersehen. Now do we need any of this stuff? So we can make things miserable for him? Like... his likes and dislikes. He doesn't like hungry or being too warm, and he's allergic to ants. So if I turn off the power, he'll get too warm. If I bring the ants, they make him itchy. And, I could force the diner to close or something? I don't know. Can we get in this room now? Just seeing. Excuse me, can I ask you about spirit... we has finished our transactions here. I have no more help to give you, capiche? Jeez. So some of these are... the genie's clothes? Maybe? Oh, I got an energy drink. That was random. Shaman energy drink for a higher plane of thirst distance. What kind of marketing rubbish is thirst distance? I don't know, but I want some. Ants. Okay. So what's our next move? Do you know anything about spirit quests? Sorry, my coven doesn't like me talking to people about that kind of stuff. Your what? My cousins. Very protective lot. Anyway, nice weather we're having, huh? Know anything about merit pests? Nah, but when I want a lemon and lime, good time, I usually... what rhymes with bin? Skin, grin, spin, identical twin? Oh yeah, I like that. Identical twin. Right. Well, I guess I'll give that a try. You're very watermelon. So what did he tell us to do? When I wanna... Okay, give it a spin. Leaning back to the laundry? That's a swimming pool. Wait, the laundry is to the office. If I have to wash anything, then this will not feel like a holiday. Who said that? Maybe he's talking about giving the car a spin? Now it's an abandoned and empty car. Oh, bin! You want the cheesy poofs? If I just give the cheesy poofs to the rat, then I'll be down treats and not up a rat. Well, he did say what rhymes with bin, I think he said. Yeah. Energy drink? Not sure that's going to achieve anything. Well, so what do you say? I mean, down treats but not up a rat. Standard diner waste. Man, I don't know. When I want a good time, I usually... You're magical. What can you tell me about spirit quests? I'm not magical, but I do know you need an elixir and a remote place to drink it. Tell me about this elixir. Just mix a stamina potion with some strength powder and you're good to go. But be careful, it's chunky stuff. I will be. Thanks, Not Santa. Strength powder? Yeast? Can't take any of this? Oh. I know what to do. I know what to do. Lure the rat in here. Maybe not. Well, he really... We can't actually order something. This. Wait, road? Desert. Drink energy drink. I don't think the drink alone is powerful enough. I need a way to make it more powerful. I'll never be that hungry. I need a way to make it more powerful. I didn't think so. We found the genie. I can't just use the cheesy poofs on the blender. I'm sure I tried that already. If critters got in here, they have to close down and wait for fumigation. Oops, sorry guys. I suppose I can move it or something, right? Thank you. You want to watch that stuff. They say it's good for your teeth, but it's really so that the sheeple don't rise up against the government. Highly chlorinated water. Yes. You said that already. Mix it with this. Air detergent to energy drink. Now I'm stuck. Okay. I did have to check a walkthrough. Again. Sorry, guys. I didn't look past the little one thing I needed, which is one of Dooley's energy supplements. Dooley's protein supplements might come in handy. I'm so happy you finally want to bulk up. Dooley's protein supplements. Dooley, these supplements you take, they're meant as a full diet replacement. And you eat almost twice as much as me, as well as taking them. That's a serving suggestion. Suggestion. You don't have to do it. The amount of fizzing and hissing that caused did not get me excited to drink this later on. Super shake. I can't even look at this without getting dizzy. I am not looking forward to drinking it. Eh, where'd you get that glass? And the cherry? Dooley, I am always taking stuff. My pockets are literally full of junk. Honestly, I think my bottomless coat is the weirdest thing in Twin Lakes. You drink it! Yeah. Now we need to go to the desert, like they said. So, of course, all I learned was that we need the diet supplements to add to this, and I'm figuring we're supposed to drink it out here in the desert, where they said. Well, goodbye, normal blood pressure. Oh, that was unexpected. Oh, and the wolf is cool now. What the hell? Where did that come from? What do you mean? That's been there all along. No, wait. Wait. Is this how you see the world all the time? Dixit? Finally, you're here. We thought you weren't going to make it in time.
In time?
Yes, you're scheduled in for 15 minutes ago. You're lucky we had a cancellation, or we'd not be able to fit you in tonight.
Sounds like you run a pretty tight ship.
Oh, we have to. The desert is littered with people trying to find themselves these days.
You ask me, I think unchecked capitalism has left us in a place where people's identity is based on what value they provide, but advancing technologies leave that many of them with nothing to offer.
Anyway, shall we get started? Shall we get going to the temple then?
Okay.
Unless everything else is the same.
We're not out here on our own. We have Dixit or something.
I guess we're going to the ominous pyramid in the middle of the desert. There's nothing I want to do more.
Wait, how do we get back from here?
We don't, I guess.
Welcome, travelers. The answers you seek lie within.
Answers?
Oh, right. Let's try that again, huh?
Welcome, travelers. The questions you seek lie within. Then, also within, are the answers that you'll seek as a follow-up to the aforementioned questions.
This is all very confusing.
Well, it's a spirit quest. If we just told you what was happening, it'd be more of a... more of a spirit consultation, really.
Anyway, tread carefully, brave journeyman.
In we go, I guess. The age-old ritual of entering ominous doorways when we both know better.
Oh, I just talked to him and we went in. What is this place?
Okay. Let's go out this way.
Oh.
Huh? Weren't we just here?
No.
I was trying to leave.
I love the use of color. Makes the place feel much bigger.
I don't like this.
This must have been a cheap scene to make.
Do we live here now?
Here, every day is leg day.
They will tell tales of us, the temple police, wandering the halls, doling out punishment to any who anger the many-doored god.
So, which one of us should we eat first?
What?
Finally.
Okay.
I guess it's actually arm day.
Well, that could be like day maybe, too.
Looks at this place.
Look at this place.
A temple to the body. I'm with my people.
Duly, they're wolves.
Shut it, two legs. I'm a wolf now.
He's a blood wolf.
Ow! Ow, 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 ow!
Duly, you're not a wolf.
Grr, ruff, ruff.
You want to stay clear of that, brother. The balance is off.
Rick, huh? A colorblind bison mixed it up and ran away.
So we've got Randy and Rick.
Rick says, I'm burning so much energy I can smell my fur singe. Awoo!
Excuse me?
Less talking, more pumping. Woo!
Who are you?
I'm the baddest, maddest, and raddest wolf in the desert.
Rockin' Rick Rover, they call me.
But you can call me Rockin' Rick Rover, just like everyone else. Woo!
Why are you wearing sunglasses at night?
Ask Corey Hart.
Only thing radder than pumping iron is looking cool while pumping iron.
Woo!
What are you doing here?
Where else would I be?
The motel?
Lame.
The diner?
Lame.
The attraction?
Lame.
If Rick can't pump, then it's a dump.
Oh, sorry.
Awoo!
Okay.
Smell you later, smooth face. Awoo!
Alright.
Randy.
Brother, you can do it.
Crush. That. Iron.
Hi?
Hey there, brother. You hear the bench?
I guess I am.
That's a shame, brother. The bench is bust.
I missed that bench, brother.
Who are you?
I'm Randy, brother. I'm stronger than any hound around.
Want to arm wrestle?
No. Thanks, though.
That's because you know I'll win, brother. No shame in admitting it. I'm the better wolf.
In fairness, you are a better wolf than I am.
Yeah, brother.
Where is this place?
This here is a desert gym, brother, where wolves, coyotes, and bison come to work out and unwind.
But the rest of those freeloaders haven't come back since Argus broke the lifting bench.
broke it?
Yeah, brother. He put the blue weights on the red side and the reds on the blue. The balance is out of whack.
Want me to see if I can fix it for you?
Oh, yeah, brother. I tried, but I'm a wolf. No opposable thumbs.
You're lifting weights. Plus, we're too busy shredding these weights. Woo!
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Woo!
What are you doing here?
Working on these fuzzy pistons.
Do you do anything else?
Brother, if this world offers something other than working on oneself, I do not want to know.
See you around, brother.
Okay, let's see if we can get this bench working for these guys. Okay, this is going to be a puzzle. Ah, crap. I need to move the weights across to the other side. They're heavy, so I can only move them a step at a time. I can't move them backwards, but I can start again if I need to.
Can't move them backwards. This is a puzzle. There's no trick. We can start out only by moving one of these two. So I move one. So I think we have to alternate in some way. But now I've trapped these here. If I move two, I can't move... Why can't we move them backwards again? Yeah, it's gotta be like one at a time, something like that. Thank you.
Haha, end on.